Steve pointed out, we don't get our money back that we pay on the fuel tax. We lose about $9 billion, $7 billion a year, and something like that. Well, it's the same thing. Texas doesn't even get as much money. Did you know that Texas